Hello and welcome to Greenline Architects YouTube channel. Today, we present a design review of 600 square feet plot area. This particular plot is very small with narrow approach road to one side. A modern facade is created with large open windows and tilted elevational panel with horizontal louvers. We have no setbacks, no side margins. The requirements are heavy compared to the plot size, so we created a three-story building along with the basement. A swimming pool is also introduced with wall mural to enhance it. We placed a guest formal room at the ground along with the parking. The staircase was placed at the front to consume the passage area. The lower ground floor has two bedrooms and a toilet. The natural light through the courtyard played an important part of light and shadow in the building. First floor caters an open plan with informal living, dining, and kitchen. A utility space is also provided. The second floor has a great master bedroom with attached toilet and a beautiful semi-covered set out. Rather than introducing high-range materials for interior, we introduced a minimal yet elegant interior work. We tend to create a monochromatic, humble feel to the building and to the interiors. terrace is partially covered for the private bar, which was given natural light and ventilation through skylight. Terrace swimming pool is conceptual and can be replaced with terrace garden. Comment your views about the project and do like, share and subscribe for more fresh contents.